You're blocking the door.
Thanks. I'm sorry.
The door.
Thanks. Here you go.
Of course. Here you go. Of course. Here you go.
Hold on.
What? Oh, here you go.
Sure.
there's a ladybug on my knee. Ticket, please.
Hey, they forgot something.
It's such a nice day.
Thank you.
What do you think about heading to the beach tomorrow? I'm off work at 4 o'clock.
That sounds like a nice idea. But I'll have to see if I still fit into the swimsuit.
Next stop.
Yeah, with some strange dialogue just to fill the silence.
No! Don't spoil it for me!
Next stop,
Doctor Wayne. Very punctual. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
One ticket, please.
Pitch along the roadside. Why can't people manage their own trash? Oh, that's what he means.
I'm afraid I'm getting sick.
Oh my gosh, what is that sound? Does anyone else hear that?
I love the sunny weather.
It's way too hot outside. Reveals so much about what's happening now.
I need several tickets, please. Thank you.
I need a few tickets. Thanks. Of course. Here you go.
Of course. Where is it?
Here. Of course. Here.
Look at all the garbage along the roadside. Why can't people manage their own trash?
Thank you. that smell?
Was that a ghost?
Feels like we partied the whole night through at the old sawmill. I'm so tired.
I was not made for this weather.
I'm still not sure if I wouldn't be faster by bike.
Last week's episode of Winter of Passion had so many twists and turns. Here you go. I already showed.
Of course.
Of course.
I already showed you my shirt.
I already.
Here. You're coming to the party at the old sawmill, right?
Sure thing. That's what I call good service.
Next stop, right? I'm thinking about getting a dog.
How so?
I hope I'll be able to catch some sleep along the way. Right on time. That's what I call good service.
I need a ticket.
I think I just saw a UFO.
Thanks.
I think you're blocking
the
door.
I need several tickets, please. Thank you. A ticket, please.
I already showed you my ticket.
Of course.
How often do you want to see it? Whose is this? Oh, that's what she meant.
Thanks.
Did that chicken just cross the road?
For going to the movies today? I was thinking about the new superhero blockbuster that just came out.
Yeah, sure.
Next stop, Westspoke.
What do you think about heading to the beach tomorrow? I'm off work at 4 o'clock.
That sounds like a nice idea, but I'll have to see if I still fit into my swimsuit. Concert last night at the old sawmill, they brought the house down.
You know, yesterday Kitty caught a fish.
What?
Aren't cats afraid of water?
Yeah, well, she hardly got wet. She was just lying there on top of the aquarium. Episode of Winter of Passion had so many twists and turns.
Next stop, Westbrook.
Right on time. I finally got my husband to see Winter of Passion. Now he's an even bigger fan than me.
Thank you.
I already showed. Hold on.
Here.
Here's the ticket.
Of course.
Here.
Of course. Here you.
Where? What?
Where is.
How often.
I already showed. What? Sure.
What was it again?
Tim's birthday party yesterday shouldn't have stayed.
Next stop, Granite Square.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye.
Bye. I think we're blocking the door. Thanks. I'll take it. Oh, I think that window was up. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh no! I fell asleep.
Right on time.
I think I'll need several tickets, please. Thank you.
A ticket, please.
Thanks.
Sorry, I'll turn it off.